Good morning, church!
Good morning! Good morning! Are you able to stand with me?
Just want to give some encouragement. It's always a great honor to always be in the presence of God, but to be there with your brothers and sisters in Christ, to come together as the body, and no matter what we may be facing in the outside world, it's like that, but sometimes we just have to remind ourselves that we serve a God who's faithful,
come on,
who loves us, who has a plan and a purpose for us, and we have to get it ingrained, not only in our minds and in our hearts and our souls, on our lips, right?
Yeah.
Amen. So we just come before you, God, and we just want to bless you, my God. We want to thank you for this, for allowing us to come together, Lord Father God. So we need us to come together, Lord Father God. Praise your holy name, my God. We just want to honor you with our time, our worship, my God. You are ever deserving of it. You are worthy of everything that we have to give, Lord Father God, and more. So we take this time to honor you, to glorify your name, to join with all of heaven and all of the earth to worship your holy name, Jesus. Amen. Faithful, faithful God.
Amen.
Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Sure.
my God. We lift you up. We glorify your holy name. We magnify you, my God. We bless you, Lord. We bless you, Lord. We bless you, Lord. We bless you, my God. Jesus. Hallelujah. 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 Church, where the presence of God is, there is freedom. Today I believe wholeheartedly that he is healing, that he is freeing, and that he is delivering. He loves you with an everlasting love. Hallelujah. We thank you, my God. We thank you for what you are doing, Lord. We bless you. We give you all the glory, all the honor, and all the praise. We adore you, my God. Hallelujah. Come on, church. Give them praise for one more minute.